That was such a beautiful song.
You know, the lyrics, ang galing.
In love. Grabe. Kabayan, ni kanta mo yan, ha?
La, la, la,
la. Ay, nakuha.
Hindi nga alam pa doon.
Kabayan,
ha? Ang perfect na perfect kasi you're spending Christmas season with us, di ba?
Yes.
Thank you for having me here tonight.
Happiness. Feel na feel namin ang Pasko. At sinasabi nga ang Pilipinas ang pinakamasaya at pinakamahabang Pasko.
May palang September pa lang.
Diba?
May palang.
Pasko na.
Kapapasok pa lang ng ber.
Diba? October, countdown na tayo.
Tatlong buwan.
Kompleto
na kagad.
Sige, TV.
Sobra siguro kayong busy ngayon, ano?
Yes, yes, of course.
Guesting, guesting.
And we have a lot of God children who come up to me before Christmas.
Yeah. Dumadami, no? Ang mga inaanak ng
Karagas. Galang ba si Nino?
Thank God for that.
Yeah. And Tito Joe, taon-taon, ginagawa mo ito sa TV Patrol at sa iba pang shows. Yeah. Bakit ka committed na kumanta sa mga news programs?
Because music is God's gift to me.
Amen.
And what I do with that music is my gift back to God. So if my songs bring joy to others, well, that is a completion of my Christmas. Fulfillment of my Christmas.
What a mission. What a mission.
Amen.
Thank you, sir. Maraming maraming salamat.
Sometimes they call me Chanta Close.
Witty-witty. Pwede, sir. Teka muna, sir. Maraming salamat, okay. Mr. Joe Marichang. Damo, give you salamat.
Alvin, Karen, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Nolly,
thank you.
Salamat
thank you very much.
Thank you.
And magandang gabi, bayan.
Yeah! Forever young.